Hello, fellow questers. I'm Dallin.
And I'm Cody.
Today, we are at Cornbelly's. What's Cornbelly's, Cody?
Oh, I'm glad you asked. It's like a little bit of everything, like for fall stuff.
Fall Halloween event.
There's like a corn maze and there's haunted stuff.
And tonight, there's a haunted event. Ooh, Cody and Amanda will be so scared.
I feel like we're talking really loud.
I've never been to Cornbelly's before. Have you, Cody?
No, I haven't.
We're just going to go around enjoying what they have to offer. So if you've never been here, so you can totally come.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
Silly Shack.
Underlay.
Oh, no.
Cody,
what the heck?
This is so...
Oh, I'm too fat.
This is so silly.
Are you serious, Dallin?
Oh! I just hit my head.
Dallin just sillied his head right off. Oh, this is the silliest part.
Oh, I slipped.
That, my friends, was the best metaphor for life.
Oh my gosh, we have to do this next. Look, it's a giant slide. We're in line for the big ol' slide. You ready?
Ready?
Okay, let's go.
Oh my gosh! Oh, come on, guys.
I shocked my elbow and it still hurts.
We're too old for this.
Oh, when the thoughts come sneaking in.
Oh, we don't.
Look at all of those chickens!
Poop.
How does this work?
This is the classic shoot the moon, but it's a big one.
I'm gonna just put it in there. I won.
Don't sound like you. No! No! We're in a rush, let's go! That's the belly of the beast that you can go in.
Okay, so this is lifting a bale. It's 400 pounds.
That's 400 pounds. They can do it.
See, that's how it works. Do you guys think you can do it?
I mean, yeah. They're pretty small.
Oh my God, stop! Hey, watch the swords goes.
Hey, hold up. I call foul, sir.
Yes! Yes. Ah, Cody! Do you need some assistance?
Alright, come on.
Use your upper body strength!
Ow, look down his shoulders!
Hey, guys! Cody!
Disney Plus, heavy lifting teenage hay bale girls. Everything's corn. The ground is corn. The air is corn. The benches are corn. Your mom is corn.
Cody, make a corn angel with me.
Who's a corn boy?
I have corn down my back.
Corn.
I've been corned.
You could take out a kid from 500 yards with that thing.
They've got shoe holders right there that are candy corns.
Corn!
Look at this. This is terrible.
This is like more scary than the actual thing.
So
So this is our makeup trailer. This is where we start. This is where they get their makeup, and this is where all the magic happens right here. We got about 3-4 makeup artists, and they each have their own specific clowns that they do.
Oh, so they got like that's cool.
That's so cool. You guys have got to figure it out.
Yeah, and so each one has a specific makeup that they do.
Can I just say though, there's no better place to do this than like in like a creepy field in an empty storage container. Like, it's terrifying.
It's like getting in the mood right
before. It really is.
Oh, yeah. Look at all the role models.
I know, you gotta get
them. So cool. These are costumes?
Yeah.
See, look, costumes.
This one's a little different, but.
Man. Oh.
I'm sure the worst of them are not even back here. I'm sure that they're out there.
Yeah.
I'm Pig Boy.
Just come look. I hope you can even see out here. Look at this. Tell me that's not absolutely like terrifying.
Method actors! Ah! Ah! Oh my god!
Look at his face!
I'm pretty sure these are like...
Okay, so if this is what they're doing on accident, imagine what they're gonna be doing on purpose.
Oh no!
What the heck?
Cody!
Going to the hunt.
Door number one.
I don't like this.
Why did I agree to this?
Because it's like amazing. This. I love Halloween time.
I know, because you love it.
Toilet!
Did you just say have a seat?
You told us to have a seat. Okay, well, have a seat on the toilet.
Oh, man.
Hey! Hey!
Dude!
Let's put a smile on his face.
Oh, get out! Ah!
Oh, oh my word.
Okay. Hey, Cody, we can get you a new car.
Hello. Swap you the car for an unmixed me. This is just from the little girl that I ate 3 hours ago.
Oh.
But you gotta stay. You wanna stay? You wanna stay? Okay. Who wants to be my friend? Who wants to be my friend?
You know.
I don't.
I think they do. They do.
Eat you on a keto diet. Sweet baby Ray's. Whatever you need. Just 3 hours.
I think they just said something about needing a new friend. Like just now. So yeah, they might need a friend. Sorry, new friends.
Oh God.
No.
There's so many of you!
Cody, the corn is rustling!
Did not think of you.
Oh! Oh!
The gummy bear!
Hey,
seriously, it looks like someone...
Oh!
Oh
my god!
Oh, oh no! Come on! Twice in a row!
Get out!
It's not fair.
Oh, oh!
That got me so bad!
So I don't know if you could see that on the camera because it was so dark, but it was like a full-on like person just sticking out of the wall.
Ew, rat!
There's like flies and cockroaches on everything. Nasty!
Hello.
Ew, look at the spider! Ew.
This is like the freaking upside
down.
Oh
my gosh! Hey! I love cameras! Hey! No!
Run!
Why are you leaving me?
Because you're creepy!
Ooh, the fog smells like cinnamon.
Mannequins.
Why does the fog smell like cinnamon? Oh! That was not fair.
Oh my
Goodbye, God. Boy.
Have fun creeping!
I was like, I don't know where to go!
Bye! Why?
Oh my gosh!
Get him!
Oh god!
Only one per customer!
Hey!
Dude!
Neither.
Oh, God.
Come on. They train them good here.
Amanda! No! No, no, no! Babe, okay.
Tiptoe.
Yikes! Okay, she followed.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Get out of my lap!
Okay,
okay, we'll do so, we'll do so. No!
You think you can hold your breath long enough to survive? You're not going to.
He'll die.
You're breathing that mist in there? I'm going to take your soul and keep myself alive.
I'm pretty sure I'm going to lose my soul.
He's in there waiting for you.
Oh, he? Oh, okay.
That was a good time to call you.
Thank you for the warning, I think.
Aw, dang.
The scariest part is
Okay.
Oh, man. Look, it looks like a freaking
frog. It's a croc.
This is so cool. It looks like we're wading through. Can you see that?
Yes! Yo, that's sick!
Oh man. My gosh, that is... Why are you touching my gator? That was actually like a way cool effect.
I got like a huge deep breath of that stuff and it actually tasted okay.
Well, now you're going back.
We lost our souls. Look at all those chickens!
It's the birds! Ew, there's like chickens hanging everywhere.
This would be a lot less scary if they were those ones that go.
I'm scared of chickens.
No, no, Amanda, just get that shot. Hey, goodbye, fellow questers.
Subscribe to SideQuest, guys.
Bye.
That was really fun.
Are you sure it's over?
Oh my gosh. That's so rude.
Oh my gosh!
No. I sing when I'm scared. I go, no.
That's yeah. Man. I think it's almost, no, oh no. Oh no, there's Goblin Man!
There's Goblin Man?
Goblin Man!
Gobby.
Where did he go?
Get out of there, Gobby.
Where did he go?
I don't know! Oh! Yeah!
That was a lot of fun. This was Cornbelly's haunted...
Insanity Point!
Insanity Point. There's two other things here. There's the creature and something else. So
yeah, oh we'll, my gosh. We'll go check it out. All right, so we just got out of the haunted maze in there. It was crazy.
That was a lot of fun.
And it was terrifying. But now we're gonna do something really cool looking. Actually, if you look in there, you can see there's like a giant dragon in there.
Well, instead of showing it from far away, how about we go inside?
All right,
thank you.
Hello, how you doing? That is a beautiful camera. I love it.
I don't understand Fortnite. I tried to play it. It's weird and hard, and I don't get it. Dude, ask for her number.
Not the makeup, man. Too much makeup.
Too much makeup, yeah. Not expecting that.
Cornbelly's goes full out.
I know. I was not expecting it to be this cool.
Dude, this dragon's high. Look at him. He is stoned. He's so stoned.
He's got the munchies.
Come on in. I'm starving.
Whoa.
Whoa. That like legit rivals Disney fireworks. Whoa, that is amazing.
Can we get a picture?
Thinking is too easy and that's the way it is.
What do you think about that? Now you know how I
feel. Everyone get people around you to dance. We'll get the whole line. I'm
thirst of blood to terrorize our neighborhood.
That's one hungry boy.
We are now entering the creature.
Oh, creature, don't digest us now.
Ew. Go through, I'm so through, scared. Past it, stick it out. Ew! Ew, it's the belly of the beast! Okay, I'm pretty sure I screamed louder than her, so I went.
I don't know.
Amanda?
Oh.
Ew! Ew!
Oh my word.
Hold it!
Go! Just go.
Heck no, dude!
Digest that.
Where are we even supposed to go?
Here, there's an exit.
Oh, it's this way.
Okay, creep. Thanks.
Okay, bye.
Ooh. It's dark.
Oh man. We just got pooped out by the beast.
We got pooped.
Here. Wait, there's more.
Oh, is guys, come on. Are they playing Baby Shark?
I didn't know there was. There's something. Ah! Ah!
Do you know why this is creepy? He has a man rocking around in a maze. No, it's like.
Oh, my mom!
Okay. I'm Bonnie, by the way.
Hi, Bonnie!
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Bye. Bye, Bonnie. So my Bonnie lies over there.
Probably the right way.
Yeah, probably.
Oh man.
Hi.
Oh man! Hey,
come on.
Bonnie's back! Freaking Bonnie.
That's the entrance!
Oh, what? You kidding me? Where do we go?
I don't know.
We are very lost.
I'm again, Bonnie, we're lost.
Nice to see you.
No. We're lost! Dylan.
Oh, this is so creepy. This is the creepiest part of the whole thing to me.
We don't know where to go.
Yeah,
well, and
it's kidding.
Not just that, there's just nothing. And it's just quiet.
Oh, this is really creepy. Can the camera see anything? Oh!
Dude!
Okay, I don't know if the camera can see anything, but this is such a good maze. Oh, you scared the heck out of me. Those are just regular people in the maze. I'm filming up a little bit so you can kind of see what we're doing. But honestly, this is just hay, walls of hay.
We've been stuck in a maze.
Oh, wait. I see light. There's light. We did it! That's the emergency exit. Dang it.
What the heck again?
There's got to be multiple exits for people that freak out because they can't get out.
Nice to meet you. They got Amanda. Go.
And we're here for the party.
You left me!
Self-preservation!
How's the corn coming?
Well, Farmer Steve, my corn crop is corn-tastic.
Corn-tastic? Did I see your boys messing with my corn last night? Get my shotgun out and scare them away!
I say, I do declare that was not my boys.
Well, all right, I'll see you over Sunday dinner.
I do declare, sounds great.
Corn
and
corn.
I'll make the
corn bread and corn juice.
I'll make the corn juice.
Mm, your wife makes the best corn juice in South Carolina.
How tall this fall? Not tall at all. Thank you guys so much for watching this. This was actually super fun.
I had so much fun.
I know.
Between getting buried by corn to getting freaked out. And Cornbelly has a lot to offer.
This is the thing. I kind of was just like, we didn't even do half the stuff here.
Yeah.
We didn't even have time. Like, we spent hours here and we didn't even get half.
There's a lot. clearly enough for the whole family, young and old.
That it really is true.
There's some stuff that clearly younger kids can't do here, but there's plenty of fun to be had for the whole family.
Yeah.
And so please come check out Cornbelly's. It's open till November 2nd, so November there's plenty 2nd. To come check out.
It's here in Lehi, Utah at Thanksgiving Point, or next to it, I guess, but it's awesome. Just so you know, the scary stuff we did, you have to be 12 or older to do that. But other than that, like, everything else we've done is like all ages are welcome.
Come out and enjoy Cornbelly's like we just did, and please like and subscribe this video and check out SideQuest, guys. Also check out our Twitter, Instagram, Facebook,
and Patreon.
So, keep on questing and enjoy October!